Yeah.
So,
tell me.
An email of Chris Dolan saying you're going to have to get naked in Cosmopolitan next week.
Oh, really?
Can we get the ladies?
Well, you're definitely on.
25th of June.
They got to cover up.
No, dude, straight up naked, like, how much readership's Cosmopolitan? I don't know. Straight up, just stood there. I'll have my handle or something, like, because it's just action planning an email through the Cosmo. Just for the, so we get to the photo shoot, everyone knows what they're looking for, you know? So the photographer knows what he's working at, what he's working towards. Not far off, is it?
Well, first day of practice and Animal Commissar are the first team in the pit. Ready to go. G.
Hold on, my ears are poking out. Yeah.
Hey, winner, winner.
Just getting my shot.
Yeah. She knows what a geek is.
Yeah, I'm a stun gun, pills till my tongue's numb. I stay home, don't ask where I come from. Conquer from beneath, I sparkle when I speak. This bug me on the inside, fuck it. I'm a geek, a lovely individual. Hug me cause I'm miserable, this wizardry is dismal. Drugs make me invisible, I've risen from my physical frame. You can't touch me, top boy that rock, but it still got ugly.
So I'll start in second.
Yep.
And then got to make sure it justifies like faster on the way down, then my foot drags a bit on the way back up.
Okay.
I'm just firing straight out of the gate.
The scales don't move right, fight when you need to, bite when you have to, run, no, never stand ground, then we smash through. You can see me on the top, you can see me when we drop, you can meet me on the block, we'll stop on top. We do not get thrown, we don't stop, whether or not we up on top, we still rock, rock, rock. You can see me back on
top. One, actually, inside. Inside.
Was that semi-final? Is he in B-final now or not?
B-final.
Come on, bro.
Virtuoso piano solo play Mozart. Vocabulary colorful like feathers of a peacock. Operating.
Yeah, let's just get out of here. Should we get back to our tent?
Unlucky, mate. That was a good run, wasn't it? Steve, man.
I reckon G will be more determined to ride harder than ever in this course. You know me? Because he might know he's not the favourite, so he doesn't have to do that Fort William.
I wasn't letting Fort William affect me, I was kind of back to feeling good, back to feeling strong. I knew I could, you know, have a good result in Maribor.
You can see me on the top, you can see me when we drop, you can meet me on the block, we'll stop on top. We do not get blown, we don't stop, whether or not we get on top, we still rock, rock, rock. You can see me back on top, you can see me when it stop, you can feel it when we rock, we got your lock. We do not get cold to feel hot, whether or not we get on top, we still rock. It go, crack halo, horns on my helmet, little dog crawling, cherry red velvet, Burning Man in the house of charm, chemical to the mob, but not to the arm. My taste spinning out of control. Your face, two eyes with a hole. Suicide watch, king of the strippers. Glorified hooker, smashing glass slippers. Nothing could let me, everyone empty. I get high on the road when they let me. Tread crap, work off, exotic substance. Someone to call, but my heart still thumping. I'm trying to hurt myself, still smoking. But I'm afraid of blood won't cut my wrist open. Told you that I loved you, I was.
All through practice felt good, qualified first and again, you know, felt mega for the race.
You can meet me on the block, we'll stop on top. We do not get thrown, we don't stop. Whether or not we up on top, we still rock. You can see me back on top, you can see me when it stop. You can feel it when we rock, we got.
Well, I knew it, you know, I bounced off a tree, I was on the floor and picking myself back up again, and like, oh, definitely over this time. I just got carried away and rode too fast. You know, I was enjoying my run up to then, I rode really well in the times between the crashes. Well, that's racing, isn't it, you know? It doesn't matter how well you ride. If you crash, you crash, but I was pissed off with it, but you know, that was just one of those things. We definitely passed the halfway mark in the season, I think, and you know, there's three more World Cups, obviously World Champs as well, and you know, my goal's just the same as they were at the start of the season, you know, to win these races and to come into them strong and just ride them a race run like I know I can ride. That's my goal for Canada for sure. Have two races where I've raced as fast as I can, you know, ridden to how I know I can ride, and whatever result comes then, I'll take it.
These jumps have been here for 2 years. This is the first time we've ever ridden properly.
Eccles cake.
What is that, Prawler?
Non-Welsh viewers.
Yeah.
It's like pastry with syrup and raisins wrapped inside.
Oh, these ones with the soft center.
Yeah. I like a tough exterior with a really soft center, like me. What's up?
And good morning to you too.
In Langanock Quarry. Supposed to be summertime, but it ain't.
It's raining. In secret, we met. In silence, agree.
Doof here, my man Doof.
Local.
Yeah.
He is going to be sat on my shoulders for Appy. Jumping over us, bam! High five us in the air.
Shit.
Right, how high can you get your arm? You have to go like super high. So far away. Come on! That was perfect.
They were too far out, I couldn't get my hand back on the handlebars before I landed. Yeah, dude.
Oh, yeah, bad. Let me see it.
Wait, show Clay this. This is a good face you make. Whoa! Oh, shit. We work together as a team and we live as a team and a family, and it's definitely like hard on the boys, you know, having me like injured and grumpy, and it's not normal, and this year's completely like upside down, you know, for us all. The World Cup series is out the window, you know, but we're like halfway through the season already, and I haven't done any races, and I think the World Cup series is gone and it's over, and I'm still hoping for world champs, you know, to be back racing for then. But apart from anything, I just wanna, you know, be able to ride. And when you're at home, like the summer and the sun shining, and it makes you remember like how much doing the things apart from racing, you know, how much they mean to you. And now it's just starting to dawn on me, just getting your bike and going, like just riding off into the countryside. It's coming down on me. It's coming down now. Try and stop it, but you can't.
Just leave me be now. 'Cause I can't hear you anymore. It's only
before I was injured, I'd be like, oh, I can't be bothered to ride today. You know, I'd just chill out. And now I'm like, what are you thinking? Like, you know, like every single moment you need to just, you know, take what you can and just get out and do everything, because there's so much to do.